Justin. Who did the bottom?
I want you to do this.
Oh yeah, I think y'all can. I'm pretty sure Doug can. He's got so much ground clearance. Hey, I'm not the only one that's ever winched that little tree. Okay, hold it. Alright, hold it. No, Kristen, no. Is it stuck? Winch out.
Stand up.
That's where we were. Winch out! Keep it going. Alright, stop. That's why we got the daggum things, I guess.
Yeah.
No.
I wonder if I got this flag out.
I had to set it or turn it back on. All right, hold on. No, it ain't. Huh. Where are you going, Ron?
He's running.
I'm just digging it out worse for him. Whoa. You might have to double around that tree. This is ridiculous.
See if you can go. Try it again.
Dude, I'm hung on something. You can go all the way to that next one. You want another strap? I got another one. I'm sweating like crazy. This helmet makes me hot. Why? Get that weight off of me. beginning was looked like the hard part, didn't it?
Yeah. All right, that's good. Good Lord.
Hey, Ryan, run the black sleeve of the on the winch cable up to the end. Can you see it? Yeah, that. I might get in there and bind it up. All right.
You got it?
I hope I got it from here.
No, I mean the winch.
No, I know.
Well, I'll see y'all in a second.
I'm gonna just pull up this one right here and hold
y'all gonna try it?
Yep, yeah.
You wanna go first?
They don't know. I'm lined up here. I'll try it and see if I can get a line.
All right.
I can't see, buddy.
It looked like it was hard.
Let's hope our winch works.
Yeah.
It snapped like a winch.
But y'all are up at the top.
Thank you.
once again, I smoothed it all out for you guys. That's what I did.